really loved him like a brother, a friend. But suddenly he pulled my hand and I didn't know what's going on.